On my bike, I use a kryptonite lock. It's a chain, square chain, which is harder to break. And I think it's better to use this because, unlike the U locks, this isn't stiff, so it's harder to get a good clinch on. What do you think? What kind of lock do you use for your bike?